Maybe Dave Tippett will take a timeout as we check out what happened to Mike Santarelli.
Well, Martin Hanzal is 6'6", 230. And he gives Santarelli the little shot in the... right in the ribs. You can see the stick is right underneath the shoulder of Mike Santarelli. And in the offensive zone, Henrik reaches around. Derek Morris got the stick underneath his arm.
We saw Hanzal the shot to the ribs of Henrik Sedin. So. Henrik's being checked out of the bench, John, so he's still feeling the effects of that cross-check from Hanzal. He's not out here for this shift. As Daniel Sedin skates with Kessler and Booth, and the Canucks have lost a couple of forwards here in the last few shifts. Now, Kessler is injured, and there's a penalty coming up to Phoenix here.
Martin Hanzal again.
It's Booth, pardon me. I saw the seven. David Booth is down in front of the Vancouver bench.
Here comes Martin Hanzal, and you can see that's a cross check right to the head.
So a cross check to the ribs of Santarelli, a cross check to the ribs of Henrik Sedin, and now he gets David Booth in the head, and finally Hanzal gets nailed. He goes to the box for the third time in the game. He's got the Canucks falling like flies, does Martin Hanzal. We'll come back right after.